and L's back, get up L dick. I don't roll with boots, I only roll with live guys. And we do drive rise with 325 eyes. I have beef with the speed, they ran off. Now he's in the casket, dressed up with his hands crossed. So you better leave L alone before I reach out and touch you, but not with a telephone. Do I'm the brother that you never even thought of being black, white, or Puerto Rican. I'm gonna slaughter each and every crap and see that buns up. When a battle comes up, give me two thumbs up. Setting it off, letting it off.
I got the cow, I built the game, nigga.
I should cut a hole in the sky, make you feel the rain, nigga, feel the pain, nigga. A lot of rap niggas get nervous when they hear my name, nigga, I'm the same, nigga. Back when you was watching Leave It to Beaver, I was crushing on Tila's tequila. I was swagging at Adidas and feeling. Fucking divas calling Venus Serena. Saw my deal and told him Caesar's a beat it. Hope he didn't think I needed Janita. Take him back and tell him I didn't mean it. Cause my uncle said it's cheaper to keep it. A mask off, running a bat dog. Blast y'all, hats off. Fuck is you mad for? I catch y'all, smash y'all. Don't mean to laugh hard, but are you funny? Tell me none of you niggas half hard. You think you're coming for me, but you never gonna last long. You don't mean nothing to me, and I come with some shit that I'm making niggas do bit, 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 like that mumble rap shit. Mask off, running a bat dog. Blast y'all, hats off. Fuck is you mad for? I catch y'all, smash y'all. Don't mean to laugh hard, but are you funny? Tell me none of you niggas half hard. You running coming for me, but you never can last long. You don't mean nothing to me, and I come with some shit that I'm making niggas coming to me with a couple of weapons and be afraid to get a poppin' out of duggin' and dippin'. I mean, what's up with you, mama niggas who never say nothing? I'm about to make all of you fuck a little better in the oven. I go to sleep with the devil, I'll wake up next to your mother, and you ain't telling me nothing. I mean, I'm very disgusted. I mean, I'm ready to bust it and put an end to you fucking the worst one. How many CDs can a wood chuck chuck? If he chucks it at every single nigga, that's up. Huh? Look, oh, you a lie. I don't cuff no hoes, you can have my bitch.
True.
I don't even mind. No. It seems like all these hoes wanna do a switch up.
Yeah.
I'd rather be a guy.
Yeah.
She can suck my dick every day for a living, and that'd be a job. Yeah. I said candy paint in your fucking rims.
What?
38 in your fucking bins. I was broke as fuck. Had a couple friends, a refrigerator, and a cup of gin. Let's drink it up.
Drink.
Me and you, cause these niggas fake, and I see it too. When they try to get me, they pop Percocets and Molly, and I say, I don't take no fucking Percocets.
No.
Molly Percocets. No ecstasy, promethazine, no lean, no purple mess.
Yeah.
No dirty Sprite, but bitch, I got that Kyrie Irving step. If you don't think that I'm the shit, it's just cause you ain't heard me yet. I'm about to put my mask on. Stick all these industry niggas up until the cash gone. I know you have for the moment, but that shit don't last long. I know you wasn't expecting this shit, but you asked for it. Like, I got my mask off, running the back door. Blast y'all, hats off, fuck is you mad for? I catch y'all, smash y'all, don't mean to laugh hard. But are you funny to me, none of you niggas half hard? You think you're coming for me, but you never could last long. You don't mean nothing to me, and I got some shit that
making Yeah, whoa, whoa,
mask off, running the back door. Bless y'all, hats off, fuck is you mad for? I catch y'all, smash y'all, don't mean to laugh for. But are you funny to me, none of you niggas half hard? You think you're coming for me, but you never could last long. You don't mean nothing to me, and I come with some shit that I make you niggas bumping to me with a couple of weapons. And be afraid to get a poppin' out of duggin' and dippin'. I mean, what's up with you mumble niggas who never say nothing? I'm about to make all of you fuckers go to bed in the oven. I go to sleep with the devil, I'll wake up next.
Hi, fellow white people. Are you having a sad because that family's enjoying a picnic in the park while being black? Did that customer in front of you just speak a language that makes you irrationally angry? Well, this is a great time to try Mind Your Own F***ing Business. With Mind Your Own F***ing Business, you'll be able to grow the f*** up and act like a decent f***ing human being. Our patented technology allows you to pull your head out of your ass and see the world beyond the brim of your MAGA hat.
Hi, honey. I saw some black people at the Starbucks today.
Did you mind your own f***ing business?
I sure f***ing did.
Stop bothering those nice people today with Mind Your Own F***ing Business.
Side effects may include not harassing people, no one getting arrested or murdered by police, a general sense of well-being for people of color, a lack of internet fame, and or trolling and coexistence. Please consult your doctor if you are still a piece of shit after...